first a lad I was of 13 years when my father passed away. And I had to take a job as a deckhand on the Molly May. And the time I spent one summer past turned into 50 years. And the sound she made as she broke the waves still rings within my ears. She was passed to me when I was 23. Captain Mills went round the bend. He saw a forerunner on the dock one night and never sailed again. Superstition be damned, I sailed her prow, fair maiden of the sea. There was never another like her, and no one for her but me. All the years went by and tales ran high of the catches we brought in. There were times I thought we'd sink her, but her spirit would not give in. Words were spoken and souls were broken, and the bottle shattered mine. I could see that she'd outlive me, I'd not win the war of time. And I saw the time with me in my prime, no man could be my equal. Through the eye of a needle I'd sail her any day. When I grew older, I couldn't hold her, my courage slipped away. So they put a young boy from Kansas at the wheel of the Molly May. The southeast wind and waves. At the harbor mouth he drifted south, right into Lighthouse Rock. And he smashed her keel and laid her low, while I watched there from the dock.